All right, future sir. Take your seats, because at this point in your lives, I am in charge of your lives. Come on, hurry up. Let's not waste time. We've got some excitement today.
Yay! I love Damien.
Who doesn't love excitement?
She's right. Tori.
Okay, so today, instead of discussing the differences...
Sorry, I'm sweaty and late breath. Out of... Somebody get me some coffee.
Robbie, just sit down, clown.
Why are you late?
Because my Uncle Marty died. I was really psyched about, except it keeps breaking people. Now, don't get me wrong, I like my left shoe. And Rex's.
Put my paw down.
Nice, yikes. I've always wanted a flat plexiglass podium.
Hey, is it true that you're going to be Johnny Depp?
That even excites me.
Whoa, what is going on here?
Cat for the mass text, it's just my son Dale Squires is here.
Tori, can you make your sister leave?
Trina, stop embarrassing me or I'm going to you.
Don't me.
When Trina was six, she Santa Claus.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Tori, what is all this?
You said I could shoot her school.
Where's Trina?
Tori left her in the bathroom.
Cat? You weren't supposed to tell her that.
I'm okay with it. I'm just gonna go take a hot bath. Please don't ruin the house.
We're not gonna ruin the house.
Just trouble. Okay.
Monica, do not die on me. Wake up. I mean it. Wake up. Come on. Ow! Ow!
Cut.
What? You're not supposed to hit her.
That's what my character would.
Come on. Do you see this?
Just show him the scene.
You already cut it together?
Yeah. Here.
Of excitement.
She's right. Tori.
Wow, the movie looks really good.
Thanks. That means so much.